SolarWinds Observability supports multiple event types. You can analyze your events under Analyze, Events in the main navigation. On this page, events of the anomaly type are selected by default. Anomalies are detected by an ensemble of machine learning algorithms that learn normal ranges in key performance indicators for each entity type being observed. Anything outside the range of normal is considered anomalous. Because anomalies impact the health score of entities, it is important to get insight into the anomalies that are occurring in your environment on one page. The line chart shows the volume of anomaly events over time. The table lists each anomaly event details, when it was created, the metric impacting, the metric's measured value, what SolarWinds Observability has learned to be the normal low and normal high for this key performance indicator. Finally, what entity type is displayed in the column alongside a link that will take you to its entity details. Changing event types is done through a drop-down at the top left of the page. Alerts, with a time series chart showing alert volume over time, when the alert was created, the entity type, the status, and the reason. Change events, which are submitted to the platform via a Change Event REST API, show when the change event was created, the user-defined message, and the entity type it is associated with. Health, which shows us health events over time and a table of results allowing us to understand where the health events stemmed from. Was it an anomaly detected, an alert threshold was breached, or were anomaly or alert conditions cleared, yielding points back to the health score? What was the change in health score, along with linkage into the entity which experienced the health event? Thank you.